to self-quarantine time with Rick. This is part two of a special edition. I finally did it. If you haven't seen part one, I strongly recommend you put the brakes on right now. Click on this link right here and watch part one. It's very important. So after I had my first chicken sandwich, I started getting pressure immediately to have my second chicken sandwich. So I decided to shake things up and go to Burger King. I wanted to try the Chicken Spicy Chicken Sandwich. Enjoyed that chicken sandwich. I can't say whether the first one or the second one was better. I will say this, the second one, and I heard stories about this, the second one hit me hard. I was not myself. I started drinking green tea and listening to Yanni. I ate a plant-based burger. No! So then I started questioning myself. Good news is, I got through it, and I have to say that I'm back.
what?
So let's say you've had the first chicken sandwich. You've had the second chicken sandwich. And you're still not quite right.
You should see the other guy.
You need a booster. Go to Wendy's and pick yourself up some spicy chicken nuggets. Pop one or two of these things in, and you'll be right on track. You're welcome.